The wise Sir Bedivere was the first to join King Arthur's knights, but other illustrious names will soon to follow. Sir Lancelot the Brave, Sir Galahad the Pure, Sir Robin, the not quite so brave as Sir Lancelot, who had nearly fought the Dragon of Agnor, who had nearly stood up to the vicious Chicken of Bristol, and who had personally wet himself at the Battle of Baden Hill. A one, a two, a one, two, five, a three, sir.
Bring me bold Sir Robin from court from Camelot. He was not afraid to die, no brave Sir Robin. He was not at all afraid to be killed in nasty ways. Brave, 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 brave Sir Robin. He was not in the least bit scared to be mashed into a pulp, or to have his eyes gouged out and his elbows broken, to have his kneecap split and his body burned away, and his limbs all hacked and mangled, brave Sir Robin. His hustachin in his heart cut out, and his liver removed, and his bowels unplugged, and his heart too straight, and his heart too good.
You know what, that's enough music for now, lads. There's dirty work afoot.
Brave Sir Robin ran away.
No!
Bravely ran away, away.
When
danger veered its ugly head, bravely turned his tail and fled. Yes, brave Sir Robin turned about and gallantly he chickened out. Swiftly taking to his feet, he beat a very brave retreat. Bravest of the brave Sir Robin.